All right, welcome back, guys. Here we are.
Shh. I think I saw.
Hey, I never told you my name, did I? Some refer to me simply as the storyteller.
Okay, there's a few down.
Whoa, did you see that? Sorry.
Let my agility action points build back up. Okay, there, I see you, I see you. Okay, okay. Okay. There's one. I'm gonna take him from here. Uh-oh. Oh, I see you. I see you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That range, though. I don't know what he just shot at, but okay. We're good. Move, 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 move! Oh my god, move!
That guy doesn't look so good.
Where are you at, bro? You should be able to... Alright, here, let's... See if we can figure out what it is that has that freaking gun. I see one over there. You guys gonna keep coming at me? You gonna let me go? So I can snipe you off? Oh. Alright, where are you? Oh, I see you. That's that juggernaut.
Let's check it out.
I see you.
I saw something.
Got him.
Let's check it out.
We're running out of ammo. I know you see me. What's up, bro? Hang on, hang on, hang on. I'm almost full. I'm almost full. You.
Shh. I think I saw something.
Yours, oh yeah, you're the one that has the gun that's been effing me up. You're dead now. There you are. Come on.
Let's check it out.
You're just shooting. Oh, you got one too. Wily little.
Guess it was nothing.
Shh.
I think I saw something.
Alright, let's start moving this way. Oh, that was stupid. I didn't need to pick up his orders. I knew what they are. Go out, kill things, get stuff, return, repeat. Black Widow. That doesn't sound fun at all. Alright. Not doing too hot. Wait, hang on. Here we go. There's still one more in here I'm worried about. Oh, I love it. You guys are jamming. Can I see you? No. Alright, dog meat. Alright, here we go. Let's save. Just in case this is a horrible idea.
Shh, I think I saw something.
Yeah, me too, buddy. Me.
Payback time, boogeyman.
Yep. Okay, okay, okay. I kinda wanna reload this. You know what? I'm gonna save scum the shit out of this. Because we're gonna kill him. We're gonna kill the fuck out of him. But. We're gonna do it my way. Alright, here we go. Inventory. No. Pop some jet. Is it psycho I want? Damage and damage resistance. Let's eat some food. Listen here, son. Oh.
Ever tell you about the time I met Harold? Interesting.
Nice.
Fellow. He was a talking tree when I met him. Supposedly, he wasn't always like that.
Okay. Let's see, this is locked. Oh wait, hang on. There.
That's it.
Nice, not even close to the amount of shells that I just dished out on that dude. Not remotely close. Did I go up here? No. Some buff out though. Okay, now, take my little Wii shooter pistol out, and let's go do this quest over here. Oh. later. At least we're coming up in the 10 millimeter round area. Oh. The Latimer residence key. I stumbled across that. Oh, his body got blown all the way over here from the meat. Oh, that's great. Yeah, this is where all the drugs were. That's why I know where Backstreet Apparel is. Take that cigarette. It's been sitting out here for days. Oh, I don't know where Backstreet Apparel is. Okay. Do now. Thought I did. It's weird. Okay, here we go. We're gonna get a level up. Probably while we're in here.
That was a good one. Do you have any more stories like that?
How much time you got?
Okay, what is everybody else upstairs, huh? That was a good opening. Holy crap, that was a good opening. That may have been the best opening I've ever had coming in here. Because I remember this place now. That's why I knew to take off that stupid trap and not just blitz forward. Man, that was a good opening. Hey, listen here, guy. There's no need for name calling and all that. Here, I'm gonna come unlock this door for you. See, I'm a nice guy.
Yes.
Did some redecorating. Here, I'll take all this stuff as payment. All right, excuse me, puppy. Pardon me. Nope, okay. Again. Save. Ooh. Nope.
I've done this hundreds of times. Think you'll be any different.
Oh my god, look at all this stuff. Okay, you.
No.
Come here. Already, I need to get rid of this, and this, and this, and this, and this. Hey, yeah. Sweet, thanks, Dogmeat. Appreciate that, buddy.
Just getting warmed up over here.
Suckers. I like how they're like, oh yeah, you're good. There's still people here, though. Anything in the sink? No. Alright, let's get the people upstairs.
Nothing! Nothing!
Oh, they're still up. How about that? Well, thanks for the grenade back. That was nice of you. Alright. Couch. Pack of duct tape. Some Pilsner. Can I move this? Because I feel there's...
Hell yeah.
Ooh, nice. It's a grognak. Let's take this. Ooh. Ooh. Score.
Got it.
Okay, let's go up top. See what's up top, clear up top. Find something else to do. Because this was quick. A lot quicker than I thought. I expected, I don't know, more. It looks like some of the smaller... oh, excuse me. Some of the smaller areas did not get revamped by some of these mods and some of these crazy ass things that are showing up. What is this? Oh, no. I think there's fluff coming out of one of my speakers. That is so weird. I hope that's just something that got caught up underneath that. Hmm. Strange. Oh, there we go. So close. Nice, more grenades. Oh, almost shot you. That could have been bad.
Yes, they were right.
Got your buddy. Where you at? Where is my power armor? Okay, it's at home. That's really stupid.
Excellent.
Oh my god. Oh, I'm overburdened. You.
Excuse me.
Howdy.
Oh, never mind.
Okay.
You got it.
Sure.
Grr.
We're good.
All right.
Hey.
Have a story to tell? I'm sworn to carry your burdens.
That was... What just happened? Dude, did they just chuck a grenade at me? Okay. Let's go here. Since I know that that's safe to do. Well, okay. I don't know that. I don't think anywhere's safe. Sanctuary is probably... Yeah. Diamond City's probably the safest because of the amount of people. And the small chance that stuff's gonna spawn in there. It happens, but...
I took care of those raiders for you.
Hey. Wake up!
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. Mm-hmm. By the way,
thank you.
We've talked about it.
Yeah?
Right.
Let me guess, the two of you have decided to join up. Alright, well, gotta go back to Sanctuary anyway. Adhesive is rare and used to create nearly every mod. Fair enough. I like how we're using adhesive for things that we actually use metal barrels for, and metal in general. Like, we're not using adhesive to hold guns together, we're using other bits of metal. Huh. Where you at, guy? You.
Hey.
What is it? Death claws?
No.
I'm sworn to carry your burdens.
No, you don't even have it on you. Dude, that's better than... Give me this.
You trying to love the whole Commonwealth with him or something?
You know what?
God, I hear everybody yelling at me about carrying shit. Shut up. Look. Wounding quad barrel missile launcher. I don't think the 25 points of bleed damage really matters. Holy shit. Yeah, I'm tell you the truth.
For the future.
Do we have one of these?
Next person to ask me to... Shag is getting a well-placed kick.
Thank you.
Maybe I can.
I can finally think straight.
As if we didn't have enough problems without the damn Brotherhood making things worse.
Okay.
Things are tough now, but they'll get better.
Okay. An iron sight. Use this and let's okay. Okay. Interesting. Oh, Preston, we gotta talk to you. I gave you the minigun.
You ask me. Freedom's always worth fighting for.
Is it? Is it? Thanks, buddy.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news.
My bad.
One day, you've gotten and I have well-fortified, centrally located.
It sounds like just what...
I thought so. Should I have a...
Yeah.
Oh, you want to do the castle,
we'll do some recon.
Okay, let's do this. Actually, let's do this now. Or how about this? Let's head to the castle. Because saying that we're going to do the castle is one thing. Actually doing that is another, because we actually have to get there. So let's get there first. We're gonna use this gun, this new gun here to my way through. Still like the deliverer, and I may use it at a point in time. But to start our journey from the school, I'm gonna pop this thing in. Hopefully this works. Anybody? Okay. So let's head that way. Can I? Let me make sure. Oh, did I not? Oh, I didn't get my fucking armor. God, stupid, stupid, stupid. Oh, that was so dumb. Caught up talking to press. Was like, oh, let's go into the castle. God, that was stupid. Oh, well. Is that a Dovahkiin? Huh? Alright, all that for this, which I upgraded to E, not F, because I can't do F yet. We need armor 4, but we got it to E, so this is better than what you've seen in the past. I don't think it looks any different, which is upsetting. Oh, excuse me. It's late here. I've been playing Blood Bowl too. Started a dwarf game. It's fun. Fun, 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 fun. More fun than this. Whenever you're ready, game. Sorry, I'll wait for you. I know they dumbed this entire version of all of Fallout 4. This whole game was dumbed down so they could put it on console. That's why it's not as good as Fallout 3. I mean, graphically it's better. Yes. Fair. But story-wise and content-wise, like, I don't know. My choices mattered in Fallout 3, guys. They don't matter here. Not really. Only in, like, one instance does it matter, and that's who I decided to faction up with. Because they decided to go genocide on everyone else. Crazy. Can we load, please? Arrgh. I want to shoot things. So yeah, let's shoot stuff. Alright, this is the way. You know what? Let's discover this. What's this? Can I discover this? Alright, let's head this way. Let's discover things as we go. Okay, here's something. It's coming up.
Shh. I think I see.
Okay. Dude, you're down already? Okay. 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 Lovely. Another one? Okay. Let's pop this. Eat that. Oh shit. And that's why I saved. Holy shit, snacks. I didn't know there's two of them. I got one. Fair. Like I said, let's head to the castle. We may not make it to the castle. We're heading into really high level territory right now. Probably actually just on the cusp of what's appropriate within one level. The castle's... We still haven't even found Nick, guys. Just saying. Alright, so since we know what's going on over here, let's go up here and get ready for it.
What just happened?
I don't know, bro. Holy shit, that dog just took a chunk out of me. Alright, let's eat the crispy squirrel bits. And the iguana on a stick. Let's eat that. Get some of those rads gone. Alright, I don't know what's going on here. I was hoping to get some ups over here. Well, now that we've killed Ruby, I think it's safe to say we should go up. Da. okay. We got this. I like this. I like how they're still shooting at him. Whoa, why am I, where's my power armor right now? Why? Did I not? Oh, did it when it reloaded me? You son of a fucking bitch. Fuck you. Oh, I just jumped into a whole mess of shit. For a walking cane. I don't want this. Nice.
I'm out of ammo.
Yeah, you're out of a lot of things there, buddy. Oh, shit. Sorry guys, not what I wanted to do. Whew. What, chops? Oh, sorry buddy. Two more. Oh shit, shit. Gotcha, sucker. Fuck. I like how they are teddy bears. Okay, well, that was fucking... Whew. Save. Oh yeah, I'm gonna continue on, I guess, without no armor. That's a smart idea. This side of the water.
What's that?
Wasted a bunch of shots just whiffing it. Forward. Is this a gate? This is not a gate. Can I? Aha. Well, maybe. Almost whooped up on y'all.
If you're not here for the good stuff, get lost.
What are you guys doing out here?
Working. Gotta earn those calves, right?
Okay. Fair.
Don't pay for itself.
Fair.
I'm watching you.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna try anything.
Oh, sure.
Any of you?
You look like you could use a little pick-me-up.
Yeah.
Am I right?
Here
Let's
we go.
What you got.
Exactly what...
Whoa, lady.
Ever tell you about the time I met
Harold? Expensive.
Interesting fellow. It was a talking tree when I met him, but supposedly
shot
he wasn't always like that.
Oh. Oh, ooh, almost shot him. Dude, he's a beast. We're probably gonna smoke this. What's up, fellas? I like how the Minutemen are dead, and yet you
hey
got
there.
People here that I've
Everyone
never seen.
General. There it is. Now you can see why I wanted to take.
Definitely.
All right.
Our primary.
Sure.
The wall on.
What are we waiting for now?
If we.
Why not let.
Right.
Well,
Let's not overcome.
If you say so. All right, people. You heard the general. Try not to draw their attention.
let's move out, people. Let's get him in a firing position. Is this castle walls are fixed? Guys, just keep doing your thing. I'm gonna run around, spring all these eggs. See it? Sound like something big.
I think I saw something.
Got it. Oh, good lord. I hate these little things, man. Come on. Come on. Hey. Hey. Oh, what the fuck just happened? I could die here.
That guy doesn't look so good.
Yeah. Oh my god. Okay. Let's finish this off. Get all these. Oh my god, there's more of this stuff.
Good work, people. The general and I are gonna have a look at the radio to see what shape it's in. The rest of you, clear out any remaining Mire Lurks or eggs you find.
Tongue is mightier. Shh. I saw something.
Okay. whoa, whoa, whoa. Why am I not shooting? Oh, why is my... What happened? I had a bullet? No. Let's have some red stag meat. Do I not have any red stag? Oh, it's probably under G, grilled.
Time to fight.
That was weird. My gun just stopped working. Oh my god.
Let's check it out.
Yeah, you do your thing. Stupid.
Guess it was nothing.
Oh, okay. We're done in there. Done out here? No. Well, maybe. Let's make sure we cleared all the egg. Haha. Boom.
Hey, I never told you my name, did I? Some refer to me simply as the storyteller.
Got that done for when homegirl shows up. Did we get two levels? I think we got two levels this episode. Really? Already? We can drop. There. Now I can move freely. Flame of fuel, oven mitt. Which beer? Hang on. Oh, move. Pork and beans. I don't want any of that. And that is not something I can. Oop, nope. Oh yeah, you want me to power this, huh? Requires 10 power? Yes, store that. Oh, I don't have the aluminum, huh? I bet you I find it. Scrap the shit out of this place. Ooh, that could have been bad. I need aluminum. 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 You guys still shooting stuff? Come on. Sighten up now. There's the aluminum. Now we need some nuclear material. Is there an alarm clock somewhere? Ooh, give me this. Man, I missed out all the Mylurk meat. Oh, that's not.
Excellent.
Oh. How about... Fine. Jesus. Stupid. There. Where are you, Preston Garvey?
Wow. We really did it.
Yeah.
Now, so.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Which reminds me, here's where they are.
All right. That's that. This might be our new fort. We're gonna have eggs for days and days and days. Alright. Done all that. Let's go back to Sentry. Alright guys, I'm gonna call it. Oh no. We gotta do the level ups. I saw it out of the corner of my eye right as I hit the button. Alright, we'll load this in, level up, and then I'm calling it. Level 30, people. We made it. 3-0. Okay. 2 levels. Alright. I don't want hacker. You know what? I think the best thing to move down now is luck. When you start doing stuff like this. Put both of those points into luck so I can start doing bloody mess. Start doing more damage.
You know what? Since we talked, I'm feeling swell. Look at the
hey.
So what's your story? Looking to trade?
Your money. All of it. Now.
This ain't my first mug.
I don't care.
Easy as pie.
I don't give a damn what y'all like. You guys can suck it. How about that? Don't like that I shot her in the head. She's a traitor. Look at this, guys. We're getting there. We're getting there. Alright, anyway, I'll see you in the next one. Later. Yeah.